Hello guys, welcome back. Another video on Redmi Note 8 Pro. More whiter. Long time favorite game, Wii game. We'll be playing it on Redmi Note 8 Pro Resident Evil 4, and I will compare it side by side with Pokemon F1. More white, a bit reddish. This one a bit yellowish, more to the yellow side. It's hard to see the screen. Hold on, let me adjust the camera. If you look like this, okay, now it's running at 1x, one time game resolution at 520p. You notice the leaf on the ground there. Now it's almost the same. Okay, I change the resolution to 3x in the enhancement internal resolution, 3x on the Poco. You notice any difference there? Same. This is Redmi Note 8. Let's move to the grass section. Let's see over here. Poco running at 3x. Let's say what they see over here. get over here. The ground a bit blurry when you're running at full HD resolution. You can see more detail on the ground. See the leaf, very noticeable. See, blur. At 3x, see the detail there. Poco can run it at 3x resolution without frame drops. Let's try at 3x the Redmi Note 8 Pro enhancement. At the moment it's 528p, 1.5 at 792, 2x 1056, 1280, this one 720p, 1.5 is maybe 480p, 960 there. At 3x. See the frame around 20. But not bad. Now more detail even on the hair. Poco at 3x. See, no problem at all. Still 30. Redmi Note 8. Sound this top. Poco. Thanks, sir. Okay, lowering down the resolution on Redmi Note 8. Okay, keep the Poco aside. This is not his video. Okay, let's do the setting on Ipega. Just enough. Six. Even with the casing, it fits. Is it too bright? Okay, let's do the setting on this. Resident Evil 4 can run on two type of remote. You can change it over here, classic or Wii Remote plus nunchuck. You can reload the configs. You can use the classic. the extension here, clear it. Can you see anything there? Here, this is my previous setup for Spider-Man Shattered Dimension. Every game got it on setting. Okay, classic extension. A, B, let's follow the standard. X, and Y, Z, L, press the left and right. Okay, Z, L is a L2 and R2. This one is here. Left stick, and right stick. Some game don't support the classic controller, some are support. All the shooter games support the classic controller, like Call of Duty. Okay, let's play Resident Evil. Start with Ada. Bullet. like memory already lost.
Thank you.
bullet. and we shoot them from up here.
Yeah.
last one. Up, you didn't see me. Uh-oh, dead guy again. Now. Okay, that's it. That's all. Link for the save state for the Resident Evil 4, the complete game, I will give you below. You copy the file to the Dolphin. And then, why is it? Forgot already. Where's the file explorer? Copy the file to your internal Dolphin emulator. And then to your title 0001000 and then 524 best Resident Evil. Yes, 5242345. You see the all this file I will give you. You copy it to this folder and you run the game. Okay, that's all, and checking for editors. So it's the moment 10.4.2, still on EU stable ROM. No update. Next Monday or Tuesday, I will be unlocking the device. And I will show you how to do it. Install TWRP and root it. So stay tuned and thank you for watching.